arrived on the plane. I'll check back into you when we're in Vegas.
Just arrived in Las Vegas.
So we just arrived, and there's already slot machines in the entry. We're just arriving at our hotel right there. We just checked into our hotel, and this is the view. We're right in this hotel. It's a chandelier, pretty much. There's a shoe at the bottom. So it's about 4:00. We just got back from the pool, and we're about to go have dinner at 5:30 and then go to a show. So we just finished dinner and we're about to go to a show. That's the Eiffel Tower in Vegas. So it's the next day and we just woke up and we're about to go to Hoover Dam today. So we're at Hoover Dam now and we're inside it.
Inside of that boat, if you're on the rail, you're okay. I'm talking about the people coming in.
So now we're outside of Hoover Dam and here it is from the outside view. Alright, so it's the next day and we're at Red Rock Canyon. We just saw a wild donkey, and this is what Red Rock Canyon looks like. So right now we're climbing the Red Rock right now, and here's how high we are so far. So we're at the Ping Ball Museum, and here's one of the games. Museum right now, and here's one person, there's another, and then all that. So we're at the Venetian Hotel, and there's a gondola right there. The Bellagio Gardens. So it's the next day right now and we're at the Mob Museum. So I just got back from the Mob Museum. I also bought a Crosby rookie hockey card. So we're at the M&M shop right now and here's an M&M race car. Pretty cool. So we're just leaving Vegas right now, and there's the back of the Vegas sign. So right now we're flying back home, and we're in the air right now. So it's the next day, and we have arrived back home.